It's UFC Fight Night, Hall versus Silva, all tonight on ESPN Plus.
So that's going to give Kevin a lot of confidence. So while trying to get the tape down, he got the single leg.